Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we have some important news to share with you regarding the latest iOS Rapid Security Response Update, version 16.5.1c, recently released by Apple. Just a few days ago, Apple rolled out a previous version of this update, 16.5.1a, which unfortunately caused some problems for users who installed it on their Macs and iPhones. These users reported issues accessing certain websites, such as Facebook and possibly others. As a result, Apple withdrew the problematic update and issued a statement acknowledging the situation. According to Apple, the company was aware of an issue where rapid security responses might interfere with the proper display of some websites. If you were among those who installed the earlier version 16.5.1a, you have the option to uninstall it, as many users did. Apple took swift action to rectify the situation by re-releasing the update now labeled as 16.5.1c. And if you're new to this channel, I'm an engineer with a passion for everyday technology, health technology, smart home innovations, and various topics related to personal finance and lifestyle. Now, to download the latest update, simply navigate to your device's settings, then general and select software update, and download and install. It is quite a small package and the installation is done in few minutes. If you currently have the previous version 16.5.1a installed on your device, you don't need to manually uninstall it. The new update will automatically override the earlier version. As this is an important security update, it's crucial that you update your Macs and iPhones as soon as possible. Now, before we wrap up, I hope you found the information in this video valuable. If you did, please consider giving this video a thumbs up and don't hesitate to leave any questions, experiences, or thoughts in the comments section below. I'll do my best to address each and every one of them. Thank you so much for watching, and I sincerely hope you have a fantastic day. We look forward to seeing you in our next video. Until then, take care and goodbye.